Sonam Kapoor and Akshay Kumar on Friday bagged two big awards at the 64th National Film Awards. The inspirational tale Neerja receives the Best Hindi Film and Akshay grabs the Best Actor for Rustam. They both seem to be shocked upon receiving the honour. Taking to her Instagram, Sonam shared an image of them and wrote, "Who would have thought? Shocked and grateful. All the way from Maheshwar." Other films that grabbed awards included Dangal, Pink, Ventilator and Shivai in different categories. However, currently both Sonam Kapoor and Akshay Kumar are working on their respective projects. Where Sonam is gearing for Veerathi Wedding, Akshay Kumar has 2.0, Padman and Toiletic Prem Katha in his kitty. INS Report.